And you let him go. For that kind of confession, Semyon, one would have gotten 10 years in the camps.
Well, in Austria, in 1944, we used...
That was an exception. We didn't have enough agents at the time. We had to turn to the Americans.
So HQ demanded I find Rambaldi again?
Yes. And judging by the report, you and he worked quite well together.
I almost killed you. Semyon, this is Special Agent Pearson.
Looks like we'll be working together. Semyon Strogov.
Over here. This long building, that's a fire department. The security's too heavy for such a place. And there's too many trucks in the building yard. Well, that means there's something else inside the building they had to make room for.
I see.
Exactly. We're not sure how many guards are inside. I think there's no less than 36.
Any escape routes?
No. There's one way in and one way out. And that building was never intended to be a secret military facility. Don't worry. If things go wrong, we'll cover you up from here. You'll probably survive. We have fake passports and civilian clothes on hand after the operation is over. We'll stay in the city for a few days and leave when things quiet down.
I'll see you then.
You know, I sure hope that panty waste of yours knows what he's doing. Well, that's why he's out there and we're in here. I don't know. It'd be easy to confuse him for a German officer, though, don't you think? I mean, if things get crazy out there, who knows? Bang! Enough. Watch where you're pointing that thing, Andrew. We're on the same side. And keep your politics out of this. Hey, relax. It's not even loaded.
Vielleicht soll irgendwas hergebracht werden. Oder hat irgendwer Schiss um sein Leben bekommen?
Zutritt verboten. Zutritt verboten.
Huh?